ولله الأسماء الحسنى فادعوه بها.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الشهيد. الشهيد in the Arabic language is taken from the root word شهيدة, which is something which a person witnesses clearly. This is the meaning of a shahada. This sheen and ha, when they come together, they articulate something that is manifest. And so he, subhanahu wa ta'ala, he is the witness of everything that we do, everything that we say, and he describes himself as such and says, وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ شَهِيدًا. And Allah is enough of a witness, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now this is not just in the negative. It's not just that Allah is witnessing us when we are sinning, when we are falling short, when we are complacent. But as well that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is our witness to those things which we deem to be good. Those things which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has commanded us with. Upholding any good thought. Upholding any good belief, no matter how deeply in the heart it is or how fleeting it is, Allah is the witness to all of that. He says, subhanahu wa ta'ala, describing himself, وَمَا تَعْمَلُونَ مِنْ عَمَلٍ إِلَّا كُنَّا عَلَيْكُمْ شُهُودًا إِذْ تُفِيضُونَ فِيهِ. He says, and you all do not do anything except that we are a witness to it and observing it as it is happening. And so everything that we do, this right now that we are doing, Allah is witnessing it. He is witnessing what is in my heart as I say these words, and He is witnessing what is in yours as you hear them. He, subhanahu wa ta'ala, is the witness, and no matter how great or seemingly minuscule our achievements and good deeds may be, no matter how private, they are very, very apparent and observed by Allah. Wallahu a'lam.